Yes, once again, this is Vaucluse Road again. In the parish of St. Thomas in Barbados. The road which leads to the dump. And this building here is the new Sanitation Service Authority Building, which was built a few years ago under the past government. This road leads to the dump, where all the garbage is disposed at the end of the day. Enjoy the video, folks. The site to my left is the site of the old Vaucluse factory, which was closed down in 1981 and is no longer in use, even though I think some other company occupies that building now. The factory which used to make sugar years ago is no longer in use. Enjoy the video, folks, and have a blessed day.